Tayshia is the devious diva you could ever think of. I've been wearing like my sister's tutu since I was like 3s and 4s, even like 2s, and I've been dancing around in like little pink dresses and stuff. So yeah, I think I've had lactation inside of me since I was born, and that's why I love that song, Born This Way.
We just want our kids to express themselves however they see fit, as long as it's respectful and they're nice people. We really don't care.
I like dancing, and I like performing, and I love, not only like, I love dressing up. It makes me feel very happy, like I am accepted.
The yellow wig with the red dress, and then the blonde wig with this dress.
When he was about 2, he came to me with Mr. Potato Head earrings and asked me to put makeup on him. So we did a little like drag photo shoot, and he duck faced. It was very sweet. And yeah, anytime he wanted makeup, I just put some on him.
A little bit of dark and a little bit of swoon, and then a little bit of power couple. I want natural contour.
You want realness?
Yeah.
You want drag realness?
Yes. I also want stuff coming off of my eyes.
When he was about 7, we started watching RuPaul's Drag Race. I think when he saw that that was an actual art form and they could be whatever they wanted, I think he decided that that's when drag was going to be like his life.
I love them because they do what they want to do, and they're not afraid to do it. My friends at school think Lactatia is very courageous. She's really good at dancing. They also think that she's really good at playing video games and stuff like that. You know, with the pew 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 pew.
It used to be called Peaches Demure. That was the original drag name. It's only been a few months since like the name Lactatia has been around. His sister picked it for him.
Lactatia is a diva all time.
I ain't a diva and you are not a diva. I am a real diva up in here. Yep.
A diva can be a drag queen. A diva can just be a woman. A diva can be a man, but I wouldn't really call a man a diva. I would call a man a divler.
I know people would like go up to their parents and tell them that they want to be a drag queen, and then their parents would be like, you shouldn't even know what that is. I don't think that that should be a thing. I don't think that other people should judge what people do.
It's overwhelming. Like, you feel overwhelmed with like pride that your child is, you know, expressing themselves and showing the world, and it's being so well received, and you know, she's pretty good at what she does.
If you're shy because of people that don't want you to do something, then you have to just man up and be like, okay, I'm not listening to you. I can do what I want, and this is what I want to do.
Hello, gorgeous.
Hello.
My advice to you is keep going. Learn your lyrics well. Give them face, give them choreography, give them a lot of energy. They will always remember your energy. Left foot forward. There you go. And chest up, head up. When you give them your face, just do it like it's a rainbow sweep, as in you're gonna take in all of this wonderfulness. Just like that. There you go! Diva in the making. I love it! It's because of people like you that I'm here. You are my replacement. And you're gonna be wonderful at this. You're gonna have lots of fun with it. And it's gonna take you to a lot of wonderful places.
I take Vogan classes.
Oh, you take Vogan classes?
By the time you turn 12, you are going to be a weapon of mass devastation.
A lot of people ask me if I'm going to be a drag queen forever, and it's always the same answer. Probably. I hope I'm still gonna be a drag queen. And if I'm not, that's totally fine. But I really hope that I can keep my lactation side of me for the rest of my life.
Wonderful. Work, Diva! Yeah!